Use your index finger to find the sore spot on the inside of your knee. Once you've found that area, apply some pressure and move forwards and backwards over the sore spot.